1. Download one or several design layouts from our webpage. Let's call this file from now on design-layout-1. 2. Click P-Win, Import, red dialog. 3. Browse your hard disk to find the file design-layout-1. 4. Select design-layout-1, click Open. 5. After that, click Save As in P-Win right side to create a new page, which we will give the name design-layout-1. Attention! Use Save As, not Save. This is very important.